chicken out of public place.
Another useful mental model is backwards thinking, or often referred to as the law of inversion, which I have already discussed in another video. Instead of doing more, you do less. Instead of being smart, don't be dumb. Eliminate the things that hinder your progress instead of investing in your equipment, apps, tools. Check my detailed video.
Rather than action-packed fighting to tell its story. That's why the best-selling franchise has earned itself a huge fan base, as well as the enmity of many parents and even some governments. Think you know the whole story? Think again. I'm Kirsten, and whether you're a diehard fan or just curious what all the fuss is about, we're here to give you the inside scoop on your favorite morally dubious anime and its numerous offshoots. So sit back, relax, and take some notes, not in that note.
Sharpen your mind. The number one thing you can do as an individual is not to think for yourself. He who truly thinks for himself is like a monarch, in that he recognizes no one over him. His judgments, like the decisions of a monarch, arise directly from his own absolute power. He no more accepts authorities than a monarch does orders. He acknowledges the validity of nothing he has not himself confirmed. Arthur Schopenhauer. Notice how whenever you have a in a search engine, or ask credit for advice, or call your parents, your friends, your rabbi for insight. Stop doing that. Well, there is no shame in asking for help or consultation. There is no glory in always being able to ask for help. Your brain is every time you're down for an excuse of information, you can go ahead and find your mind. Treat your mind patient. That is the essence of that. If you think, is to ask for help.
Imagine the number of wars that have been fought, the number of people who have been killed simply because of a blind trust in a authority figure or political leader. Ask yourself if an expert is helping or hindering your thinking. Ask yourself how you can approach a situation with the mind of a beginner. Action 2. Reading is not a substitute for thinking. Reading is thinking with someone else's head instead of one's own. Schopenhauer thinks that it's better when an individual thinks for himself, even if he arrives at the same conclusions of others. It's better because people don't forget what they understand. The individual knows what he thought about more intimately than people who have merely read about it in a book or heard about it from a council. Just like how a small, well-organized library is superior to a larger one that is in chaos. It's more valuable to have a small amount of information that you have thought about than an encyclopedic knowledge that you can't use to its full power. That's the difference between being a thinker and a scholar. So when to read? Just like a writer who reads when he hits the creative wall, he exposes himself to... Be sure to see it if you haven't already. You will notice your brain power skyrocket immediately, but if you trust the process and display patience, the results will come and the quality of your knowledge and cognition will not disappoint you. What you have inherited from your forefathers, you must first win for yourself if you are to possess it. George Christoph Lichtenberg. I'm not asking you to reinvent the wheel, but to simply use your head more. Think for yourself and choose if you want to hit the like button or not.
Justice. Sin is the first confrontation. Thank you. of decoys and traps. Now we know that L used the prisoner as a decoy to trick Kira into revealing himself. A decoy here is a fake version of the person items that knows the target into killing someone. It might be a way to gain time or to escape danger. This tactic is quite common. In fact, the Allies used that against the Germans in World War II. Thank you.